If this is the future, why go back to the past? If you know all the answers, why do you bother?